I ponder all your works.
I muse on what you're in.
worship you, we glorify you, we thank you for your great glory.
Blessed are you, O Master, make me understand your cause. Surround us with your holy angels, so that guided and guided in camp, we may obtain wineness of faith and the knowledge of your unspeakable glory. For you are blessed forever and ever.
On that awesome day of judgment, save me from everlasting punishment,
Reveal me as a true heir of that ineffable glory which your Son has promised to in his grace and love. To him, to his eternal Father, and to his all holy, good, and life-creating Spirit is due all glory, honor, and worship, now and ever and forever.
Amen.
As we prepare for bed, Master, we ask for rest of body and soul, for a gentle, peaceful sleep, free of all nightmares and temptations, free of all disturbing dreams. Arrest the souls of the powers of darkness and calm the interior commotions of mind and body. Fill us with your peace that we may not be overcome by the restless fantasies of our imagination. Make our minds aware and alert, quick to discern right and wrong, ever ready and able to foster thoughts conducive to spiritual living. When the time for prayer comes, raise us from bed and inspire us with strength of determination. Keep us always conscious of your commandments, aware of how you wish us to live, that we may ever sing your glory, praising, blessing, and extolling that magnificent name of yours, which deserves all honor, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Amen.
Lord Christ, God of hope, glory to you.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Most Reverend Bishop,
save us through the praise of His most pure Mother, and of our venerable and God-bearing fathers, and of all the saints, for Christ is good and love us all.
Amen.
Good fathers and brothers and sisters, grant me your blessing, and pardon me all the wrongs I have done this day, in word or deed or thought, with all my spiritual and bodily faculties.
May God Himself forgive you, Father, and have mercy on you. Bless us, Father, and forgive us the wrongs that we have done this day, in word or deed or thought, with each of our spiritual and bodily faculties.
Through His grace, may God forgive you also, and may He have mercy on you all. Let us pray for our Holy Father Francis, Pope of Rome.
May God save him and give him mercy.
Civil authorities.
May God save them and give them mercy.
Archbishop and Metropolitan William.
May God save him and give him mercy.
Catholic Church.
May God save them and give them mercy.
Benefactor of this holy monastery.
May God reward them and have mercy on them.
For our spiritual fathers and for all our brothers and sisters in Christ.
May God save them and give them mercy.
Absent and absent on business.
May God protect them and have mercy on them.
Those who are kind to us.
May God reward them and have mercy on them.
Need or no, sir, in this holy monastery.
May God save them and give them mercy.
Those who love or hate us.
May God forgive them and show them mercy. May God grant them and have mercy on them.
Those who travel by sea, land, and air.
May God direct their journey.
Heal and suffering.
May God cure them and show them mercy.
For the afflicted and the imprisoned.
May God visit them and show them mercy.
For all Christians of the true faith.
May God save them.
sell all and to be perfect. What does it mean to be freedom, to have freedom for Jesus Christ completely? To be prepared, you know, to prefer Jesus Christ, the person of Jesus Christ, as the best our friend forever, and to renounce all these, you know, offerings, what this world are offering to us. I wish you blessed rest.